And it's because of an inaction by our representatives on both sides of the aisle, not just on the left that supports this type of, you know, radical anti-free speech behavior, but also on the right within our own Republican Party by representatives who have lacked the courage to address this issue that has escalated over the last 6 years in our country.